To chop bok choy, take a half of your cleaned bok choy and flip it over. We're going to go ahead and make another cut down the center of this bok choy. Because this is a little bit bigger, I'm going to make one more cut. Next, I'm going to run my knife through it horizontally and get a nice big chop. Make sure that you slice and use the leaves because they are edible. And that is how you chop bok choy.